John Hicks was one of the essential and vital musicians on the New York jazz scene, and he had that spiritual thing, if you will, in his playing that lit up a bandstand. You know, John was an exciting player, yet skillful, a brilliant accompanist, a brilliant soloist, and when I think about John Hicks, I think about a person that just had a great spirit in his playing. And I think that's why he had so many fans and was loved by so many people, you know, that John really could light up a bandstand, you know. And John was a beautiful human being. And I feel a special kind of closeness to John the person and the pianist, because I followed him in the Betty Carter's trio, and I had to take notes from John to, you know, to really learn how to do that, you know. So when I got the gig with Betty Carter, I had to listen to a lot of tapes with John Hicks, you know, and he was such a great contributor to much of the music that has been played around New York in particular in the last 30, maybe 40 years. And his presence was so dynamic in so many bands and so many bandstands, on so many bandstands. And I just think he was a dynamite performer.